On September 13, 1914, Francis Scott Key visited the British fleet at Chesapeake Bay to secure the release of Dr. William Beanes, who had been captured after the burning of Washington, D.C. The release was secure, but Key was detained on ship overnight during the shelling of Fort McHenry, one of the forts defending Baltimore. In the morning, he was so delighted to see the American flag still flying over the fort that he began a poem to commemorate the occasion, first published under the title Defense of Fort McHenry. Sung to the tune, to Anacreon in Heaven. The origin of this tune is obscure, but it may have been written by John Stafford Smith, a British composer born in 1750. The Star Spangled Banner was officially made the national anthem by Congress in 1931, although it had already been adopted as such by the Army and the Navy. The Star Spangled Banner flies high over Fort McHenry 24 hours a day by special order of the White House. It continues to evoke a special patriotic feeling. When a star is added, or if there is a new design for the flag, Fort McHenry is the first location to fly the new flag. And now, we ask you to rise as we honor the red, white, and blue.